It kind of just annoys me that people are going crazy over it. The only reason I kept my 360 was for Skyrim. We have it on the PS3. So yeah, we can stream that if I'm streaming from a PC, like. Got holidays in February. I'm coming over. Jesus. Kelly said if you're coming over, if you're coming over in February, you'll have to get Naomi a present because it'll be her first birthday on Valentine's Day. I know, yeah, people were getting, you know, sexual favors and being brought out for meals and all that sort of thing for Valentine's Day. I got a daughter. I'm coming with Shiki. It's lucky. But aren't both of you in, like, completely, like, that's the thing. It's kind of like Shigono is, like, over there. And the Cheeto is like over there. Like literally the two opposite sides of the country. But you know what I mean? Like, he's across that ocean, whereas Shigono's a couple of countries that direction. That's my point. But for Vida of them is it, don't be mad, Kelly, but I'd ask him to be my Valentine. Man, we won't be celebrating Valentine's Day, we'll be celebrating Naomi's birthday. That's the thing, Valentine's Day isn't going to exist anymore. Until Naomi's old enough to realise what Valentine's Day is. And when she, like, starts bringing fellas to the house. And where I'm going to be, you know, getting my hands dirty. Both of us. No ocean can keep me from you, Kenneth. See, I know people are serious when they say my proper full name. This is a very long credit scene. Oh yeah. People actually started talking. What I think is funny is that tonight is the fourth night that I've been playing Shadow of Mordor. The first night, it was like 180 people watching. Was it over 200? Alright, okay, there was about 250 people watching. And then fucking 2 days ago, yesterday and tonight, I was lucky to reach like 6. And even, was it Shigono last night? I can't remember who it was, but someone last night was just like, where the fuck is the rest of the corp? You would have been a black and a Sauron and driven Sauron back to the ruins of Barad Dûr. However, the Dark Lord's shadow remains. Hold back the rising tide of his army, but continue to hunt captains and war chiefs rescued and remain an outcast. I've already done that. Discover the remaining secrets and collectibles, I've done that. And complete the legends of your weapons, I've done that. So yeah, the captains and war chiefs. For the 100%, I have to control all of them. Actually, Shigono, don't you remember the time when I was playing Outlast and there was nearly 800 people? That's my record. And there was the first three nights when I was streaming, in general. The first two nights I was like, the first night I was second on the list of Xbox channels only because Fred Durst was playing Call of Duty Ghosts. And then the second night I was first. Yeah, it was 764? Was it? 768? Yeah, it was just under 770 anyway. What? The dirty fucking bastards. Do you know what I'm saying? But I'm not doing that now. No, it even says they're 100% complete. Oh God, if you start talking about getting karaoke time. So maybe 100% isn't an achievement. Hey Jay, welcome to the stream, dude. Just passed it. Only literally a few minutes ago. Should always give 110%. So there we go, huh? 100% after 26 hours and 43 minutes. Not bad, like. Not exactly good, but it's not bad. It'd be longer. It'd be longer. And then there's the Trials of War. See that, Kelly? The test of power. It's a race kind of thing. We have to kill 3 war chiefs and 10 captains, earn 8,000 points, do it in less than half an hour, and have 2 or fewer deaths. Huh. Take a look at the leaderboards. We need a slide of Ken's greatest hits, but we can call it Great Ass Tits. Okay. Friends only? No one has done the test of power yet. Out of everyone that's played the game so far, no one has tried the test of power. Will I give it one go before I finish? Alright. Do one test of power trial. Count another 10, please. do it for Dinklage. You alright? I'm literally just gonna go straight in balls deep.
Rain death from afar and draw the war chief forth.
Alright, he's going to be immune to... Obviously.
To take it over, see? We're the new kings! Eggman! You're getting a name for yourself in Mordor. Just means more glory for me when I take your bleeding head off!
One of you go light the beacon!
Down, maggot! I won't be tricked by that! Not past this shield!
You're not quite so fearsome in the flesh. Rotting, fetid flesh, I might add.
Quick, to the beacon! One of you best raise the beacon!
That won't work on me!
One of you lot raise the beacon!
You can't trick me again!
Try it!
You must be more simple! Try that again!
The shield's there for a razor!
Pile on it! Don't let up!
Too fast.
Buttons!
The worms are in my head and they wiggle!
Wiggle, 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 wiggle!
Where'd the Gravewalker come from?
Okay!
He is too cautious to confront you directly. We must find a vantage from which to strike.
Get too close to the Dwarven if you're not sure. He'll grab your sorry arse and use you like a shield!
Uh-huh.
Lick him to the range of throwing in the fire.
Ulrich's been slain.
Don't even try running, because I'll track you across all of Mordor if I have to!
Doesn't matter.
Yeah. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Oh, it's not a bitch!
Ranger!
Sooner or later, I'm gonna kill you.
Why delay the inevitable? Press him! Don't let him!
My kill!
Push him back! Fight! Oh, never! You try it again?
This Uruk scream, and his master shall answer.
Overwhelm me!
Oh.
pawns fall, the king will emerge. Kill the War Chief's vanguard.
I got 100%, all right, man. Now I'm just trying the power trails.
We shall be anointed in your blood and flesh! Light that signal beacon!
Bastard.
We'll pluck out your eyes and make you weep blood. That's blah, blah, blah. More smash, stab, kill!
That thing, man, it's the toy that cuts in through the skin and down as far as the bone.
Ranger! Everyone gets a piece! Believe me, it's age. No chance! Getting used, my ticket!
Yes!
I didn't get onto the... Oh, Jesus! Kelly, I got 7,337. You need to get 8,000 to get onto the elite fucking... Oh, what a bastard.